Hi, welcome to MooMooMath. Today we're going to look at the measure of the exterior angle of a triangle. So let me add the little symbol angle here. Okay, we have a triangle right here, and right now we only know one angle. So first of all, we have to decide what's an exterior angle and what's an interior angle. Interior angles are these three angles on the inside of the triangle. To create an exterior, I'm going to go to the vertex that I know, the 45 degrees, and I'm going to extend this side out. Now I have created an exterior angle. So this is now the exterior angle associated with this 45 degree interior angle. Now notice we have a straight line, and we know lines add up to 180. So these two are what we call linear pairs. They're supplementary. So I can find this exterior angle measure by taking 180 and subtracting 45. So let's crank that out. So we end up with 135 degrees. It's an obtuse angle and it looks obtuse. So this one is 135 degrees. So let's look at the rules on finding exterior angles in a triangle. Okay, first, you have to create the exterior angle by extending one side of the triangle. Then the measure is supplementary to the interior angle. And here's one more example. We have a triangle, the interior angle is 30. We extend that side out, creating an exterior angle, and we find the measure of that by subtracting it from 180. So we have a 150 degree angle. So hope this video was helpful.